plantation owners didn't want slaves to run away. So they made things like this to make sure that they didn't. This is like a collar that they put around their necks, and if they tried to run away in like the woods or something, it would get caught on all like the trees and bushes, and then